Hello students, a very good morning to all of you. Today we're going to start with the chapter Nelson Mandela. We had done this before. Today I'm gonna again brief you with the chapter Nelson Mandela from the book First Flight. He is the man, you can see on the display, he is the man Nelson Mandela whom we're going to talk about. He is the first black president of South Africa. He raised his voice against the white supremacy. Today I'm going to tell you each and everything about Nelson Mandela. Let's start with the summary and the chapter. Let's have the summary of the chapter on the Nelson Mandela. It was the first non-racial government. It was the 10th of May 1994. The day was bright and clear. The inauguration ceremony of the first non-racial government was held at the lovely amphitheatre in the Union Buildings in Pretoria. It was the largest gathering of international leaders on South African soil, and politicians and dignitaries from more than... Dignitaries mean honorable persons of higher rank, that is called dignitaries, from more than 140 countries attended the ceremony. First of all, Mr. De Klerk was sworn in as second deputy president. Who was the second deputy president? Mr. De Klerk. And then Thabo Mbeki was sworn in as the first deputy president. And then came Mandela's turn. Okay, then came Mandela's turn. And then came Mandela's turn. He was sworn in as the first black president of South Africa. Understood? Next, after that, that was the turn of Mandela's speech. What did Mandela say at that time on the stage? Mandela spoke about how for decades South Africa was the seat of white supremacy. कैसे जो गोरे लोग थे उन्होंने दबाया हुआ था काले लोगों को. Now the presence of all people come for glory and hope for newborn liberty. The black who were considered as outlaws not so long ago. Were considered as outlaws means उनको समझा ही नहीं जाता था because not so long ago were hosting the nations of the world on their soil. पहली बार उनको liberty मिली थी. Their victory over apartheid was a common victory for justice, peace and human dignity. Political freedom had been won. अब ये जीत थी, एक बहुत बड़ी जीत थी. And now they would work hard to liberate all their people from the bondage. And now they would work hard to liberate all their people from the bondage of poverty, deprivation and diseases. In sab cheezon se ab wo mukti milegi unko. Never would South Africa again face the oppression of one by another. Ek dusre ka jaise pehle dabaa hota tha, gore log kaale logon ko maarte the, ab waisa kabhi nahi hoga. That Nelson Mandela spoke about these things in his speech. Now what happened next? Impressive display of jets. Do you know about the jets? There was a spectacular display of jets. South Africa jets and helicopters rode in perfect formation over them in the sky. जैसे हम देखते हैं हमारे on Republic Day on 15th August, हम हमारे देश में हम Red Fort पे देखते हैं. It was also a demonstration of the military's loyalty to democracy and to the new government. Then two nations anthems were displayed. अब उनके जो राष्ट्रीय गीत थे उनको बजाया गया. Next, the sense of victory. History. Nelson Mandela was overwhelmed with the sense of history. A few years after the Anglo-Boer War, apartheid was introduced in. अब हो गया था apartheid. हो चुका था introduced in South Africa. Apartheid. You should learn the term apartheid. What is the meaning of apartheid? I would ask you next Zoom session. क्या था इसमें कि जो अपार्टहाइड जो टर्म है इसका मतलब मैं पूछूंगा. द सोसाइटी बेस्ड ऑन रेशियल डिस्क्रिमिनेशन वाज द हार्शेस्ट एंड द मोस्ट इनह्यूमन सोसाइटी इन द वर्ल्ड. ओके, व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ इनह्यूमन? इनह्यूमन मींस ब्रूटैलिटी, अमानवीय, जो इंसानियत को ख़राब करता हो. द सोसाइटी बेस्ड ऑन रेशियल डिस्क्रिमिनेशन वाज द हार्शेस्ट एंड मोस्ट इनह्यूमन सोसाइटी इन द वर्ल्ड. नाउ अ न्यू सिस्टम वाज बेस्ड ऑन द equality of all men regardless of their color and race has replaced the old and cruel system. Now crack the sketch of Nelson Mandela. Nelson Mandela is a great patriot, deshbhakt. He loves his country and countrymen. For him, the greatest wealth of South Africa is her people. He has a sacrificing nature. He sacrifices life of comfort, family and home and plunged into the struggle for freedom. He believes in equality for all. He opposed the rule of apartheid, for which he was declared an outlaw. He was oppressed and tortured in jail for several years, but he never broke. It shows his traits of tolerance, courage and perseverance. अब आपको पता चल गया कि वो कैसे इंसान थे. बहुत अच्छे इंसान थे. उनका sacrificing nature था. बलिदान को वो मानते थे. एंड उन्होंने अपनी लाइफ किसके लिए कुर्बान कर दी? फैमिली, अपनी फैमिली कंफर्ट सब कलाम को उन्होंने सेक्रीफाइस कर दिया. एंड स्ट्रगल, फ्रीडम के स्ट्रगल के लिए आगे आए. ओके, आगे आए जब उन्होंने, ही अपोज द रूल ऑफ अपार्टहाइड. अपार्टहाइड टर्म का मतलब मैं आपको पूछूंगा. ही वॉज अप्रेस्ड एंड टॉर्चर्ड इन जेल. उसको बहुत दबाया गया, जेल में टॉर्चर किया गया, बट वो कभी नहीं टूटे. क्यों नहीं? क्योंकि वो अपने लोगों को, अपने अपने देश को इस वाइट सुप्रीमेसी से आज़ाद करवाना चाहते थे. ये क्या शो करते हैं? उनमें गुण, उनके गुणों को शो करते हैं, लाइक टॉलरेंस, कॉरेज एंड प्रजर्वेंस. ओके, आई होप यू हैव अंडरस्टूड द चैप्टर. थैंक यू.